You're a rape.
Prosecution, you may call your first witness. The people call Simple Simon.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
I didn't dig the hole in the garden, if that's what you're talking about.
What?
That's the whole truth.
No, I meant the whole truth. No.
I guess in that case I did dig the hole, but it's going to
make
it. All right.
So, Simple Simon, you met a primate
while I was going to the fair.
What'd you say to this primate?
Let me taste your ware.
What'd the primate say to you?
Let me see your penny. But I hadn't any.
You hadn't any penny.
Never did have any sense.
Jackson! Yes. One, this testimony is going nowhere. Two, penny and sense is an obvious pun, and all puns belong solely to the punisher. And three, the witness is obviously mental.
Mental?
As in someone not conforming to the thought process of the dominant culture?
No, but I meant...
Or by mental, did you mean someone who is such a deep thinker that he is not appreciated by the materialist pragmatic world law?
No, I was just trying.
Or by mental, did you mean someone who is stupid?
No, Judge, but I was
just... That's judgmental to you!
Right, Your Honor, I'll withdraw my objection.
Your objection is withdrawn, overruled, and hanged by the neck until dead. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, Your Honor.
Darn too. Now, Mr. Simon, you may continue your testimony.
Where was I?
No sense.
Now, what did you do when the pilot would not let you taste his wares?
Recently, I followed him back to his house.
What did you see there?
I saw him making pies with fresh lard in the bread.
Or fat.
Or fat. And he used fresh egg white in the... It's like the... It's the white stuff that you put on top.
Wait. Did you say fresh egg white?
Yes, fresh egg white.
How do you know it was fresh egg white?
I saw him beating it out of a piece of a giant eggshell. And I took a picture.
Enough with the gasping. It's getting annoying.
Now, Simple Simon, is this your picture?
Yes.
Let me know that this picture shall file as exhibit A. I have no further questions for this witness. Defense, your witness. Watch yourself.
Now, Simon, you go by Simple, right?
Well, yes, in some circles.
But you also go by other names. Is this true?
Well, I mean, in the schoolyard, bullies used to call me Simple Pimple. But I've been talking to my therapist.
Aren't you known as Peter Pumpkin Eater, arrested for keeping your wife in a piece of a pumpkin shell?
That was a long time ago.
Also known as Wee Willie Winky, arrested for being a peeping Tom running around in a nightgown.
There is a logical explanation.
As well as Tom Tom the Piper's son, arrested for pig-napping.
I wasn't in my right mind back then, but...
Isn't your real name Crooked Man?
Well, I mean, if we're telling the whole truth, then yeah.
And you have a crooked cat and a crooked mouse, and you all live together in a little crooked house?
Technically.
You got quite a rat, you Simple Simon. Why are you testifying against Jack Spratt?
I feel it my duty as a citizen of this great nation.
Did this man offer you immunity for your testimony today?
It's only fair. Oh, I was just
supposed to say. So your testimony was blocked. Why did you just so happen to have a camera while outside of Jack Spratt's house?
I am an amateur photographer.
Amateur, really? Haven't you been paid a great deal for your photographs? And also, as Tom Tom the Piper's son, arrested not only for kidnapping, but also for extortion?
One, I'm very good at my profession. And two, I was arrested, never convicted.
Okay?
Arrested, not convicted.
Maybe you were never convicted because you had incriminating pictures of the judge presiding this case.
Objection! Sustained. Jury, ignore that last statement.
So your testimony was bought. You have a criminal record, and you're robbed out of Jack Spratt's house in order to commit felony. Am I missing anything?
I do dig a good hole.
Just as you dug a hole.
first witness.
Defendant calls Jack Sprite.
Do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Yes. So, Jack, you claim that you heard the witness before he saw you beating egg whites. Is this true?
Yeah, it's true. Hey, are you lying against beating egg whites?
True, but you were beating them. See Mother Goose?
Yeah.
Your Honor, Mother Goose is just outside this courtroom. I suggest that the bailiff go around and bring her in here for questioning.
Your Honor, this is most irregular.
Indeed, this is most irregular.
But if you like, I could recall Simple Simon for more questioning about other pictures he has that may be incriminating.
Bailiff, go grab Mother Goose and bring her to the witness stand. Be careful, she's got quite the temper.
Dog. But they did not take away
Thank you.